Bro.
That's tough.
That was Errol Spence's championship cake after beating Werdenis Ugas. He now has 3 belts at the 147 division. And then check this out. Errol is marking the ring like a bull marks his territory. Earl's been spending a lot of time on his ranch. And check out this picture. It's Jermall Charlo, and Errol Spence. 3 fighters from the pound for pound list in one picture. And I saw Darrell in the background, and I think I saw Steven Jackson in the background over here. Errol Spence with his belts. That's the WBA belt, WBC belt. Not easy to accomplish what he's accomplished. And coming back from the crash, coming back from the detached retina. People forget Errol Spence's life is a movie. There's a Charlo's. And I can't wait for Jermall to fight May 14 against Castaño. Jermall is fighting June 18, another huge boxing night. And boxing is in a great position. Errol with his family, his dad and his kids. He's a great dad. He loves his kids. He's always spending time with his family. And shout out to Derek James, great coach. Win after win. Derek, a very humble guy, quiet guy, just gets the job done. And here's a picture of Ugas. He has a fracture in one eye, and the other eye is still shut. So I wish Ugas all the best. He's a great person, great fighter, very classy, nice guy. Has had great fights. From Sean Porter fight, that a lot of people feel that he won the fight, beating Manny Pacquiao to his fight with Errol Spence. And here's Errol after the fight. Really excited, really happy. And you're going to see him mark his territory. Big fish style. 40,000 people were in hand to see Errol Spence. 40,000. That's very hard, and fighters have trouble selling 2,000 tickets. Errol Spence sells 40 like it's nothing. And it was great to see him from 2012, from the Olympic team. That's when I first interviewed him, to where he is now. And you can see, and he has in his trunks only fans. So I'm always happy to see fighters have sponsorships and get paid extra money, not only from the boxing money. So Errol Spence, very interesting. He's the Grinch, that's what he said. So the Grinch who stole the championship belts. And that's his family. And stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. What is next for Errol Spence? FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Bro.
That's tough.
Man, we